I started the day by visiting my friend Vanessa. And the kind of energy I had on this day, I could tell it was a win-win.
And people met again.
Wow, I'm gonna go in here.
Yeah, remind them your name. She's Vanessa. One day that road trip with her from Nairobi to Mombasa. You guys can remember. She stayed with me. So I had to come and visit her. I had to say hi.
Hi.
So have you been?
I'm good.
Yeah. Still working hard. Your business is growing. Oh. So you haven't done doing what you are doing. I'd like you to complete.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, you complete first.
No.
Then you continue.
No.
Yeah, I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I'm not leaving.
I boarded the ferry, knowing very well that after meeting Vanessa, I'll be headed for the Mombasa International Show.
You can tell from the parking, the area is so busy. From students to others, so on. So we just need to drive us here. So we're gonna go make payments to be allowed to access the inside. So it's happening at the Communication Authority of Kenya. Now that's what I wanted. We just entered the show. It's titled Agricultural Society of Kenya. So at that point, you have to get your documents stamped and buy the ticket, then you get stamped. Oh, that's it? Do you start there? Oh, they're showcasing everything. So see, majority here are students. Let's hope we're going to get harder stuff. Because me, I'm for harder. I like people getting naughty.
Camel. Camel.
Oh yeah. They're big ones, yeah?
White.
Oh, sweet. So, go that side. Galana Ranch. Galana is somewhere in Tana River. So basically they're showcasing the best breeds we have. The breeds. Damn. Do you have an agricultural show like this one? In your country or something? I'm looking for somewhere we can get recreation. The cultural music. I love cultural music. Somewhere we can get Arab or the bango, all that.
Distance.
kondo isufu.
Isufu.
Wa kondo wa supu wa kama vile kigani. Nje nchi ya sio Tanzania wanatoka.
Oh, the, no, no, the one with the far.
Yeah.
Produced in the far.
Oh.
Yeah, they're different. Yeah, mambo. Ini ya mifugo sio?
Kunywa maji sasa kija hapo na kunywa maji na osho hapo. Deep seven deep.
Mhm.
Kunywa kuoga hapo.
So. Oh yeah, the animal are drinking clear. They are drinking from here. Leo ni siku ya wanafunzi wala.
Aoneshie tu unaona toka anakwenda. Ana saa 10 na 12 wote anakwenda. Sio unaona toka sasa hivi.
Wae.
What
is that?
Bees.
Oh,
bees.
Oh, birds. Yeah, Mamze. Sit down. Oh, Tausi?
Shamba.
So we have both these kinds of birds. Any point? Mambo. There's another So the prisoners of Kenya have the best breeds by day. So they're showcasing all these cattle, then making of sofa sets. They have plenty to show. What?
Security channel.
No, I don't need security.
You are culture.
Yeah, you don't attack us. You know, mambo yangu hiyo.
Wanaingia naona hao.
Hey, hey.
Wanaingia.
Go see Africa.
Go see Africa.
Go see Africa.
Go see Africa.
Yeah, one word. Go see Endo County, Africa.
Oh, go YouTube.
Yeah. Go to Africa, go check it. Yeah. That's what I wanted. That's what I was looking for. And now we just want to see ourselves the dance of the day. So basically, these are the Mijikenda people, the people from the coast, from the coastal part of Kenya. Mijikenda for 9 tribes, so this is basically one tribe. It might be Choni, Kauma, Rabana, Rabai, or Griyama.
Yeah.
One of them. Why is it that? Why is it that we only have old ladies? Don't have young ladies in
there?
So this is a big stadium. We are inside the agricultural show.
wakiwa wanaingia kwa mwendo haraka haraka. Tuwapigie makofi jamani, tuwapigie makofi. Wakiwa ndio wanaingia uwanjani.
Police officers. Love it. It's about to go down.
Wameweza kubadili mwendo. Wimbo wa pili ndaya. Mwendo wa kinyonga, yani slow time.
I have for the day.
Kando na kuweza kuhakikisha kuwa siku zote usalama wako mwananchi na usalama wa mali yako siku zote uko sawa. Hii leo wakiwa wanatuletea onyesho la bendi. Tuwapigie makofi jamani, tuwapigie makofi.
Sing that song. Sing it. I don't know if they are on the exit or they are say coming back. But we hear the best of them. Our gallant police officers, General Service Unit.
Watoto wakauliza wimbo wa sukari.
Thank you.
wakiwa wanaelekea pembeni mwa uwanja wakiwa nazini kutuletea onyesho la bendi.
The best communication is through non-verbals. So you know, you listen to a song, you don't understand nothing, but you really like it a bit. And the movement probably and the dances.
Wimbo wa nne, wewe ni Mungu. Ama kweli Mwenyezi Mungu ametujalia tulikuwa hapa mwaka uliopita. Na hii leo pia bado anatujalia tukakuja kwa makala ya mwaka 2024. Wakiwa vikundi tofauti tofauti wakienda pembe zote za uwanja huu ukiwa wanatakia taifa hili amani siku zote na baraka zake Mwenyezi Mungu. Wimbo wa tano, enjoy. Wanasema wote ambao mmekuja katika maonyesho haya muweze kujienjoy.
enjoy. Small kids can sing so well.
Wapi makofi ya watoto! Kuna shule moja nimesikia wakiimba vizuri sana. Hebu niwasikie tena.
Basically, this song is about someone who went to the city, but instead of looking for money,
Wapi makofi!
Stop working. Stop chasing after ladies. Bora ni enjoy.
Wanasiri. Wimbo ni nasiri. Kama kweli wana ujuzi na siri ya kutuletea mziki wa ala. Ukiwa ni wakinyonga, wimbo ukiwa ni nasiri, wimbo wa injili. Wimbo wa saba, calm down.
asante sana mgeni wetu rasmi kwa kuweza kukubali kuchukua heshima zao wakiwa wanaondoka. Haya watoto tuwasindikize kwa makofi wakiwa wanaondoka sasa. Wapi makofi vigelegele? Wapi nuru? Tene. Wakiwa wanaondoka baada ya kutuletea onyesho safi. Beni ya kikosi cha GSU. Wapi makofi yao jamani wakiwa wanaondoka baada ya kutuletea onyesho? Tupigie makofi jamani, tupigie makofi. Wapi nduru yao? Shukrani zetu zimrudie mkurugenzi mkuu wa muziki kwenye bendi hii ambaye ni Chief Inspector Masika Virengo Bramwell.